Inclusive diversity allows us, I think, to be able to live into what we already are passionate about in some way.
Hi, I'm Aisha.
And I'm Tamika.
And this is our story of good.
Inclusive diversity is a core value at Allstate, but what it really means is creating an environment where everybody feels welcomed and included.
Being able to bring your entire self to work and share your thoughts and ideas and not feel penalized for doing so.
I'm married to somebody who's from a different background. Our kids are even more complex. It really allows me, I feel, to live into inclusive diversity, not just at work, but in all facets of my life.
I grew up in an environment where you have multiple ethnicities in the family. We have different perspectives. Inclusive diversity is a part of everything that I do. The passion comes from just wanting to do good, wanting to be right by other individuals, wanting to ensure that everyone is treated fairly, honestly, and with dignity and respect, because essentially that's what we all deserve.
I need my kids to be able to see that joy in the world, right? That they will find a place in a space, and that the next generations are only going to be even more complex and have a lot more to their identities.
The opportunities that we've had with going out to reach beyond the Allstate walls and to see how that correlates with everyday life, it makes you feel empowered.
Tamika and I have been fortunate to do this with Family Shelter Services. We've had opportunities with a few other organizations to be able to take the work that we offer here and get others involved. When we see our leaders willing to have some voice or take up some space, it also gives others the opportunity to chime in, to express their opinion, to maybe share an experience. For example, Christy Harris, who's the Vice President of Talent Acquisition and Inclusive Diversity, has taken the opportunity to get engaged, to share dialogue.
We're sharing with others and making sure that we're having those detailed descriptive conversations without any fear, because it does, again, take courage. I'm optimistic, I have faith, and I'm extremely hopeful.
We continuously feel on the Inclusive Diversity team is we're driven to do the work that we do. It's so heartfelt. You feel that in all of our interactions. It's very hard to do this work if you don't already have a deep-rooted care for others and concern.
All right, you know you're amazing, Mom.
Thanks. Ditto, of course.